submarine. I located Crimson's ISS tag. They're in one of the Arctic comm ports.
Whoa! Okay. Thanks, Ron. It was a jump there, Crimson. Miller, what can we do to clear up the transmission?
Working on it, Commander.
Crimson, I don't know if you can hear me, but you're boxed in. Only way out is through the bad guys.
Much better, Crimson. Miller, now that we can see straight, where's Julian Dama?
There was another slip space rupture at this location just before Crimson's arrival. Looking into it.
Drop pod incoming.
Just like back at those towers. Thought it'd be obvious by now.
Do you see a way to activate the portals, Roland?
Of course. Can I turn on the waypoints for Crimson? It's exciting being part of an op.
Go ahead.
Hey, protocols, Miller.
There you are, Crimson. Get up there. I command it. Okay, now I'm bored again. Bye.
Crimson, drop pods in the sky. Drop pods coming down near your position, Crimson.
Commander, two portal activators just powered up.
Which did Julie use?
Not sure, but now that I know what these things are, I can probably figure that out if Crimson gets a closer look.
Show him where to go, Miller.
Either one of these waypoints should do it, Crimson.
input for just a moment. No, last activation date on this portal is days ago. It's not the one Amdama activated.
There's your doorway, Crimson. Get in there.